Well, hi there. I'm Mitt Romney, and here I am in a New Hampshire eatery. I eat here every day. Because I'm people. Just like you. See this thing in my hand? It is a burger of cheese. By golly, I sure do enjoy a cheeseburger with cheese on it. Just like you. And over there, another cheese and burger system, in case I am still hungry from this first one. And next to it, rings comprised of an onion substance. Isn't it amazing how much like you I am? But there's one guy I'm nothing like. That's not to say I do not like him. Just that he is nothing like you. Or me. He's different. I'm talking about President Barack Obama. It actually spoils the taste of my burger and cheese device to say his name. Let's say it I must. Do you know what that nappy-headed so-and-so is complaining about now? He's complaining that my latest campaign ad takes something he said, something he actually said, and uses it out of context. You be the judge. Look at the ad. Then look at what he actually said. Then you tell me if it was out of context.
Steer ourselves out of this crisis. Then who's been in charge of the economy? We need a rescue plan for the middle class. We need to provide relief for homeowners. It's going to take a new direction. If we keep talking about the economy, we're going to lose. Actually said, and I quote, if we keep talking about the economy, we're going to lose.
See that? Now, let's be real, just for a few moments. There is nothing in that ad, taken out of context. That thing he said about, if we talk about the economy, we lose. Okay, he didn't say that recently. And he didn't mean, we, like, if, I, talk about the economy. Okay? He was talking in 2008. He was talking about the McCain campaign. He was saying, if, they, talk about the economy, they, lose. But when you think about it, he could be saying those words today. If, he, talks about the economy, he, will, lose. So, you see, if he does talk about the economy, he will lose. So we did him a favor. Now he will not have to say that, in his own commercial. Instead of acting like a big baby about it. He should be thanking me for saving him money. And I understand that for folks like us, and the middle class, saving money is important. We weren't all born with a silver spoon in our mouths, like Obama. Him, and his privileged childhood. Traveling the world. Living like a king. Which is why, he thinks he is a king. But we know better. Now, I am going to get back to eating these delicious cheese and meat sandwiches. Then I will eat these rings made of that onion substance I mentioned. But you, my fellow member of the middle class, you have something to think about. One. No, you cannot have one of my burger and cheese devices. And two, are you going to vote for someone who says, if we talk about the economy, we lose? Even if I did use it out of context. Of course you won't vote for someone who would say that. Vote instead, for someone who would make you think someone said that. Well, back to this burger of cheese, which I will actually put in my mouth when they turn the cameras off. I'm Mitt Romney, and I approve this message. Someone get over here and get this fucking greasy piece of shit out of my hands. And bring my sanitizer. Jesus, I hate normal people and the shit they eat.